Loathing in my sweet misery of this manic company.